when I was a kid, just dreaming of the things I built. Those autumn leaves would cover my hood in a crimson quilt. The world was mine, and that memory of my home still triggered by the smell of fresh snow and pine cones. Those early days of the six packs of stimulants, before the demons came and kidnapped my innocence, before life swept me up and I was hurled in, and I lost pieces of myself up in this whirlwind. But I had to find them again, cause they're the miracle that took me from feeling invisible to invincible. Yeah,
I just wanna feel this way forever, how we did when we were young. Yeah, I know I've been changing, your life's been rearranging. Those times were golden, but I couldn't hold them all at once. I lost that moment, but now I got it back. Yeah, I ain't gonna give.
How it felt making paper planes, pretending I was Superman so I could save the day. I swear that I would see Santa if I could stay awake, and finding ways to fly away was like my great escape. An only child, a single mother, a small apartment, didn't have that silver spoon, but we were always laughing, staring at the clouds, chatting for hours, where a simple smell lets me time travel through flowers. And I'm happy, I believe in everything happens for a reason, cause if your angel dies and the world's crashing through your ceiling, hopefully you know you own a map to your own freedom. Realize tears dry and it's a natural way of healing, yo.
Yeah, I just wanna feel this way forever, how we did when we were young. Yeah, I know I've been changing, your life's been rearranging. Those times were golden, but I couldn't hold them all.
Update today, we just came from Flinders Island, which is in the inside of Owen's Channel near Bathurst Heads. We are now going to go about 55 nautical miles now to Fifi Island, which is a part of the Noddy Reef. It's currently it's only blowing about 8 knots, so we're only going 4.5. At this rate, we are hopefully going to get there before 7 o'clock, but we'll see how we go.
Fuck the money, clothes, and accessories, because the only thing we really own is our memories, yeah.
Hi guys, so we were at Stewart River. It was average. It's not really amazing. Okay, we made it through. And now we're going to Morris Island to see.
Yep, so last night we didn't end up staying at Morris Island. We went a bit further and stayed at Night Island. And yeah.
And everyone slept in except the dad. And when I woke up in the morning,
So we are now going to go to Portland Road tonight, and apparently there's a cafe there, so hopefully we get some, yeah, massive.
Up in this whirlwind, but I had to find them again, cause they're the miracle that took me from feeling invisible to invincible, yeah.
Yeah, I just wanna feel this way forever, how we did when we were young. Yeah, I know I've been changing, your life's been rearranging. Those times
so we just left Portland, right? We anchored it, and now we're heading to Forks Island, which apparently has an old world and coconut there, so.
When Mr. T
Bad
decides to visit Forbes Island because hashtag sailing no regrets, Chris and Joe recommend it.
me time travel through flowers. And I'm happy, I believe in everything happens for a reason. Cause if your angel dies and the world's crashing through your ceiling, hopefully you know you own a map to your own freedom. Realize tears dry and it's a natural way of healing, yo. Yeah, I just wanna feel.
And that's where we're anchoring tonight, and I'm promised flat, calm waters to sleep tonight. Yes.
Yeah, I just wanna feel this way forever. How we did when we were young. Yeah, I know I've been changing. Your life's been rearranging. Those times were golden, but I couldn't hold him all at once. I lost that moment, but now I got it back. Yeah, I ain't gonna give it up.
Oh no, oh no, no, no.
He's
gonna
stay through the shipping channel, and then we cut through and end up cutting him off again. Hey, Pat.
First time it's all new.
We just left Margaret Island and Ripon Island, and now we're here after the
those early days of the six packs and stimulants, before the demons came and kidnapped my innocence, before life swept me up and I was hurled in, and I lost pieces of myself up in this whirlwind. But I had to find them again, cause they're the miracle that took me from feeling invisible to invincible. Yeah.
Yeah, I just wanna feel this way forever. How we did when we were young. Yeah, I know I've been changing. Your life's been rearranging. Those times were golden.
Ways to fly away was like my great escape. An only child, a single mother, a small apartment. Didn't have that silver spoon, but we were always laughing, staring at the clouds, chatting for hours.